Blessings, my dearest ones. Changes are abounding. Rejoice and feel the blessings that are raining down on us each and every day. Light workers are aware of the happenings today and must stay ever vigilant in sharing this wonderful news to all our brothers and sisters. No time to rest now, as there is much to do to get the word out. We must spread the news as guided by our ascended masters and our Creator. Love is to be constantly manifested when you meditate and manifest the removal of all fear. The sheeple or sleepers could be very frightened by the coming news of all the arrest that will be happening shortly. Why? Some of these sheeple believe in the Dark Ones only because the Dark Ones have been programming them for years. People will soon find out the truth. I have tried many times to awaken others to what was going on, but was faced with resistance from many. Some have made fun of me, while others thought I was in a cult of some sort, yet others turned away not wanting to hear more because it was too much. I felt alone and forsaken, but not shaken from telling the truth. The sad fact that these folks preferred their 3D world, it is fine. I cannot try more than I did with these precious souls, as I do not know their karma or soul contracts, but send them love and blessings and pray they will awaken soon and want to ascend with the rest of the world. Facing the truth that we have been living in a wicked world should not be a surprise to anyone, but many may not be able to handle the truth right away, and their negative response is to make fun or become rude. So what? Turn the cheek and go on. We need to continue on like the duck in water, and let it roll off our backs, while sending them love and light. We the light workers can only hope that the sheeple will do some research. We have planted a seed. I meditate each day as often as I can, sending love and light to all. I work on manifesting a better life for everyone on this beautiful planet. I am personally excited about the wonderful changes that are about to happen. We are changing every day, and the ascension process is hard at times on us physically, but I for one feel that it is worth it. Chemtrails, calling all light workers to manifest that the chemicals being dropped from these awful planes will be neutralized and stopped immediately. It isn't killing us like they wanted, but it is causing breathing issues. My precious pets are all having breathing problems these days, and I have to work on them constantly. I know of elderly people now who are having serious breathing issues. Let us all manifest. All money is paying these criminals to spray us light bugs will end, and the culprits will be brought to justice immediately. We agree that these dark souls who are spraying us are just downright evil. I accept that the angels and heaven and our manifestations will stop them. Blessings and many thanks to all light workers and to our heavenly host for their hard work and continued efforts. We are blessed, and we are soon to be blessed beyond our wildest dreams. Awaken, dearest ones, and see the light. Find out what is happening and realize that we are all cherished by God, that we made the decision to volunteer for this journey. We want disclosure now. I am looking forward to seeing my space friends and family again. I am looking forward to being fully conscious and receiving the information about my past lives. I know that I may not like everything, but it will be lessons that are very valuable, which made me the person I am today. Let me ask you seriously. Don't you find it rather silly that we would ever buy the stupid stories we were fed, that we were alone in this massive universe? I for one never could understand the reason for the secrets. Deep within each of us we knew there was more to our life than what we were being fed. We would gravitate towards sci-fi stories, not knowing that much of it would speak of truth, in which cases it should have been titled sci-facts. We are not alone in the universe, and our star families want to greet us again. But we need to be ready for this. That is why we need disclosure. Also, in order to get the prosperity program started, we need our galactic family to be able to land. We cannot have negative feelings or fear, as it will bring down our frequencies and they will not come here. We need to keep love in our hearts and truly want to see them again. If it is not easy to find happiness in ourselves, then it is not possible to find it elsewhere. Many blessings to you, my brothers and sisters of the light. With love and light always, Namaste. Angel Eve.